Hi guys, welcome back to another episode on Boyd Gaming. I really want to say I'm sorry for not getting any videos out of it last video over a week ago. I've been working really, really long shifts, been doing like 14 hours a day sometimes. I'm absolutely shattered. But I had to bring you this video for this base because I've seen it on Amino app and it's absolutely brilliant. He's done quite a few of these builds lately, these city builds. Oligolos, absolutely brilliant builder. He's easily one of the best builders in No Man's Sky. He's made some awesome builds. I've done quite a few videos on his builds before, actually, if you want to go and have a look at them sometime. Absolutely amazing base. I know it's like all made just infrastructure pieces, but with limits to this game, that's all you can really do in it. If he'd made it a lot of like cuboid rooms and that, you won't be able to. The game can't handle it. But for what we've got in the game, he's done an absolute great job. It looks like a proper city. I know that he'll have added like lights to all of it, but obviously because of the limits we've got and stuff, they're obviously not all showing up to me. But still a great build, absolutely amazing build. I just had to come in and see it and share it with you guys. other notes, the No Man's Sky Olympics started last weekend, opening ceremonies, and people who turned up had a few races on that. I couldn't make it, I had work, but which was unfortunate. But everyone seemed to have a good time and that. It's been all over Amino app. I'll leave a link to Amino app below, and I'll leave a link to Oligolos's post for this base as well. GCC has just reached over £2,100, which I don't know how much that is in US dollars. I think it might be about $3,000 or something for charity, which is amazing. I'll be doing another base. Well, finishing off my submarine base. I don't know if you guys seen it, but I'm doing a submarine base for Noah the North on his stream on Twitch. I did that Sunday night, Monday morning at 1 a.m. A little bit more. Sorry, I can't get words out today, I'm that tired. At 1 a.m. in the morning, UK time, and I'll be doing it at the same time again this week, going on his Twitch stream again. I'll try and stream it myself, but just because of the internet capabilities at the minute, I don't know if I'll be able to do it. But I'll definitely be on his Twitch stream doing it live. So if you want to check his out, it's if you search on Twitch, Noah of the North, all one word, and you can watch me on there at 1 a.m. Sunday. Well, Monday. That's about it, guys. I just really had to come on and make this video to show you. I know I say it like all the time, but I will try and put out more content. I've got my long shifts out at Wayna, so hopefully I can put some more good builds out. There has been some great builds lately as well. So I'm also going to try and do different things with No Man's Sky, not just building. I'm going to do some more. Well, I'm going to do some more build tips and tricks videos, but I'm not just going to do base visiting. Even though I do like base visiting, and I think people like to see some great bases what are out there. That's about it, really, guys. I'm just going to have my tea. I'm absolutely starving. I've been in long to eat. I've just done like a 13-hour shift. But I'll if you've enjoyed the video, please like it. Please subscribe. I really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. I can't remember last time I got a new subscriber, but it's been a while. I need to start putting out more content, really. Leave a comment and let me know what you think about this base and what you hope for. God, I got sweat in my throat then. See, this is what you get with our channel. No edited video. It comes as it comes. Let me know what you feel about base building and what you'd like to see in future, and if you think that it'd be possible to do stuff with base building, like make big cities like this and that. I sure hope so, because there's been so many things that I've wanted to build and haven't been able to. But That's it, guys. I'll see you on next episode, and thanks for watching. I appreciate it. I'll see you later.